What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the Mobile Legends login bug when you're unable to login with your Mobile Legends account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Login issues are often caused by the server you are playing on, or by your own network connection. In case you're unable to launch Mobile Legends, then make sure to completely log out of your account. Make sure that the Mobile Legends servers are operational by visiting the Mobile Legends Server Status page. On this page, you can preview server outage reports in the last 24 hours for the game. Below, you have the option to see if these reports are related to the Mobile Legends server connection, website, or the actual game. You should also make use of the live outage map. This will allow you to see where these reports are coming from. In case the servers are all operational, then the issue is most likely linked to your own network connection. Make sure to test your network connection by using a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or you are having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Mobile Legends on your mobile device. To further improve your network connection, you can restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while. In your device settings, scroll down and tap on Mobile Legends. Here, make sure that the mobile data option is enabled to make sure that your Mobile Legends app is allowed to use your network connection while in-game. Next, in your App Store or Google Play Store, look up Mobile Legends. This will show you if the application is up to date, which could otherwise also cause login problems for Mobile Legends. You can then try to launch Mobile Legends again and log in with your account. In case nothing helps you out, then make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and, in a lot of cases, fix the login problem for Mobile Legends. Android devices can also make use of clearing their application cache in the native device settings. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.